this stuff? Okay, I see. You think that this has nothing to do with you. You just get up in the morning and you go to your closet and you pick out, oh, I don't know, a lumpy blue sweater, for instance. Because you want the world to believe you take yourself too seriously to care about what you put on your back. But what you don't know is that's not just blue. It's not turquoise. It's not lapis. It's cerulean. And you're also blindly unaware of the fact that in 2002, Oscar de la Renta introduced a line of cerulean gowns. And it was Yves Saint Laurent, wasn't it, who showed cerulean military jackets? And then it quickly showed up in the collections of 8 other design studios. And then filtered its way down through the department stores, and then trickled its way into some tragic casual corner where you no doubt fished it out of the clearance bin. But what you don't understand is that blue represents millions of dollars and countless jobs. And so I find it kind of comical that you believe that you've made a decision that exempts you from the fashion industry when, in fact, the sweater you're wearing was chosen for you by the people in this room from a pile of stuff.